May 10th out of Toledo Speedway was a Hollywood Casino 100 featuring the late models, the X-Cars, and the Sportsmen. A little bit of rain early on kind of threw events into chaos, but once they got racing, some good racing to be had in the X-Car division. Greg Stute hung on for the win, his second in 2 weeks on BCSN. Scott Hance in the late model feature, and then Jim Froehling in a crash-filled Sportsman race hung on to get the checkered flag.